Please, free me from my shackles. Mary locked me up when she found out that I was trying to help Declan.
Thank you.
You've collected several of Mary's belongings. Can you show me the mirror? Take this. It's dangerous, but it may come in handy. Do you have the pictures? And the amulet? It's already strong, but hold it close to your heart, and I will try to give it as much strength as I can. This will help you get where you need to go. Good luck. Souls. It's too late for them. But she could kill others. Perhaps you can find something leading to her remains.
Ah, how wonderful of you to join us. Now, let's play a game.
You can't hide from me.
I can see through my mirrors.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm sorry, we're about to close. If you're here on official business, can I see your badge? Of course I can help, Detective. My name is Agatha. You said something about a drawing. I can't imagine how the cell would have remained intact. We have a lot of historical tapes. Maybe one of them has more info about this. Help yourself to anything else you need for your investigation. Have been underground. This is the key to the old cellar.
I found you. How dare you lay your hands on my remains? Wait. I feel something familiar. The mirror. Please, give it to me. Give it to me and I swear I won't hurt you. That old fool told me to look at my reflection until I repent. But I looked so long that I forgot my husband's face. Oh, how I longed to see his face again. Why did you leave me?
Quickly, through the portal! Now we must sing her rites to consecrate the grave. Undone, and darkness unspoken, may mercy leave your soul unbroken. Thank you, Master Detective.